A good Wednesday morning. I'm Ashley Cunha with your Concho Valley This Morning update. The murder trials for two San Angelo men have been postponed until after the new year. Jeremy Perez and Antonio Flores III are charged with murder following the shooting and death of a 24-year-old San Angelo man inside a home on East 24th Street. The victim died of injuries after the shooting in October of last year. Defense attorneys for Perez and Flores met in court on Tuesday and asked the judge not to schedule their trials at the same time. The district judge said he would consider the motion and also delayed their January trials until February. Earlier this month, the Texas Education Agency released their yearly grades for Texas school districts. Wall ISD received the highest accountability rating of an A, and San Angelo schools received a C. That means the district is serving a number of students well, but there are others who need additional support to succeed. SAISD administrators say that they're taking a comprehensive look at their accountability. The focus is on classroom instruction along with professional training for teachers. The new community-based accountability system or advisory council is also being assembled with state guidance for this purpose. Well, Christmas is now 6 days away. Mail carriers and shipment facilities say that it's the busiest time of year, and it's been one of the busiest years on record. UPS estimates that more than 75 million packages will be shipped today, including online shopping orders. UPS and FedEx say Friday, December 21st is the last day to ship packages with a guaranteed delivery by Christmas. The U.S. Postal Service deadline is tomorrow, December 20th. Now let's see what's happening in weather with Taban Sharifi. Taban, how's our day looking?
The day is looking nice, actually. We're seeing temperatures around 64 degrees by this afternoon. Plenty of sunshine as well. Northwesterly winds to 15 miles per hour. As we head into tonight and throughout the overnight hours, we'll see a low temperature of 38 degrees, mostly clear skies. Northwesterly winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. We're going to pick up on some breezy winds as we head into tomorrow with those winds out of the northwest, 10 to 25 miles per hour. A little bit cooler by a couple of degrees with that high temperature of 62 degrees. And overall, this week looks nice. We're seeing the 60s all the way through the upper 60s as we head into the first of winter.